Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Welcome to my Excel 1 minute video series. Today's function is the unique function. This is a really cool function. I've got advertising sources listed in column G. That's the column I'm going to use for my example. I'm in cell M2. If I start typing equals unique tab, I'm going to highlight all the sources. Notice I am not picking up though the header row, just to point that out. The unique function, as you can see on my screen, there are three arguments. Only the first argument is required, so I'm technically done right here. Let's see what we end up with. There you go. If you notice in cell M2, up in the formula bar, right above column C, there's the unique function with that one argument. It's showing me technically distinct items. So it's showing me items that appear only once, but also the first occurrence of items that are in there multiple times. So technically, I use distinct, but we call it the unique function. If you want to see a true unique, I am going to use an additional argument. Same steps. We know that the first argument's required. There it is, G2 to G27. The second argument I'm skipping, but the third argument I want to do true because I want to see items that are only in here once and only once. And there we go, TV and newspaper. Watch this. Here's TV. I'm going to change this to Microsoft. When I press enter, column M and column N will both change. There we go. Feel free to subscribe. Let me know if you have any comments or questions about this. And I'll be back next week with more 1 minute Excel videos. Thank you.